expectations.
Friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to see what are the most important topics for AFCAT. Okay, so if you prepare these topics, you're surely going to qualify AFCAT in first attempt. Okay, so now let's see what are the most important topics subject wise. Okay, so first let's see for English. Okay, so first let's see what are the most important topics coming to English. Okay, so coming to English, first you must concentrate on comprehension. Very, very important. And coming to comprehension, here is the tip. Most of the students will be wasting time in comprehension. They'll read the passage and then they'll start searching answers for the questions of the passage. So most of the time will be wasted coming to comprehension. Here I'm going to give you the tip so that you can solve a comprehension passage within less than 2 minutes. Okay, so first what you need to do is, coming to comprehension passage, read the question first. Okay, so whatever questions they are giving under comprehension passage, you need to first read the question and then search answers for the question. Okay, so first read the question and then you need to start searching answers for the question. Okay, we all know there is very limited time for this particular exam, so every minute is really important and valuable. So coming to comprehension, instead of reading the entire passage, first read the question and then search answers for the question. Okay, so if you follow this tip, you are really going to save a lot of time. You need to concentrate on error detection is also very, very important. So coming to error detection also, I'm going to give you a tip. In most of the cases, error detection will be having a simple word such as A and B. So first you need to concentrate on these kind of prepositions. Next important topic is sentence correction is also very, very important. Okay, so sentence correction is also important. Next important thing is antonyms and synonyms. Okay, so most of the students will be confused between antonyms and synonyms. See, the word antonyms can also be said as anti, right? Anti means opposite. So antonyms means opposite. Synonyms, remember it as similar. Synonyms means similar kind of things. So synonyms means meaning. Okay, so like this, logically, you need to remember what is meant by antonyms and synonyms. So these are the most important topics coming to English. Take a quick screenshot so that we can proceed with general awareness important topics. Okay, let's see what are the most important topics coming to general awareness. Okay. You should be really good at current affairs. Okay, so most of the questions will be asked from current affairs. To concentrate on current news, politics, education, sports. Okay, what all things happening in world. All these things you need to concentrate. Okay, so these kind of concepts only will be covered under current affairs. So after that, you need to concentrate on history, geography, civics. Okay, so after current affairs, history, geography and civics is very, very important. And then you need to concentrate on basic questions on art, science and sports. Okay, So these are the most important topics coming to general awareness. Okay, now let's see what are the most important topics coming to numerical ability. Later, let's see for reasoning and aptitude. Okay, so coming to numerical ability, you must concentrate on time and work. Time and work is very, very important. After that, you need to concentrate on profit and loss, ratio and proportion, percentages, time and distance, and how to calculate simple interest. Okay, so these are very, very much important topics coming to numerical ability. Okay, so out of all the four, you must concentrate on time and distance, very, very important, time and work, profit and loss. These three are at most prioritized topics. To interest, you can learn simple interest. Okay, so now let's see what are the important topics under reasoning. Okay, so coming to reasoning, they will ask questions which will test verbal skill. Okay, so concentrate on verbal skills questions. Okay, yeah, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. If you want more and more updates of AFCAT exam, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon. Also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching till the end, and all the very best for your exam. If you wanted me to make more such kind of videos, just let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your exam.